Good morning. We're here at the Parliament Square at the Bridgestone World Solar Challenge start line. Obviously, yesterday we got pole position in qualifying, so today we're starting in first position. We're driving out of the city at first and then onto the Stuart Highway to get going, hopefully. All the other cars that you see behind us will be starting in 30-second intervals, so they will be chasing us down the highway, and we are hoping we can stay in front.
Your team and how it feels to be here.
So I'm an observer for these teams, so each team has an observer that travels with them to make sure that they are following regulations and just to really take a look into what they're doing and take note of what the actions of the team are during the day to be observed later on. Today I will be with Team 7, Sonnenwagen. I will be sitting in their chase car observing their vehicle today. When I was young, my daddy said, gotta keep one eye open in your bed. Cause there's a time coming when the devil gonna come for you. So my trigger fingers stay prepared. I've got my weapon and I got my prayers. Cause if you don't run this town, they'll walk all over you. So we've just arrived at our first control stop in Catherine. And it's very busy here, and unfortunately, right after we started at pole position, we had to stop after 10 or 20 minutes for a quick fix. Now everything is running smoothly, but in those 20 minutes, a lot of teams overtook us because it was just after we started the race. And yeah, now it's time to catch some teams and eat some wraps.
Utterly disgusting. 50-50 if I puke in the next stint.
I agree, it's disgusting.
Hello.
Are you driving next?
Yes, I'm driving next. Really excited. We have a bit more energy than planned, so we're gonna drive a bit faster than planned. And let's hope that we catch some guys.
We arrived 1 minute after Inup just left. That means they're not far ahead and hunting season tomorrow begins.
Stint was great. We overtook a lot of cars. I think we are P4 by now.
Yes, correct, 4.
Hell yeah. It was very fun. We had a lot of energy to burn through, so we drove quite fast. A lot of overtaking.
Mm-hmm.
Some more cooperative than others. But no, it was very, very cool to drive and happy to be here now.
Is this our night stop?
Yes, sir.
Why is it so premium?
So when we come to the night stop, we start that we put up the lid so that we get every sun we can get in the evening to get the battery as full as possible for the next day.
Yeah, the problem is the one missing car has all our sleeping bags and tents.
And cooking equipment.
Yeah, so we have to wait for the last two cars. Before we can do anything than charging our car. They have every important cabin stuff we need.
And they are the slowest car. So the red trailer you can see coming up there.
Okay.
It's driving apparently off-road, because why not? Has all our camping stuff in it. And that other car is our sidekick, which is main task every day, is getting drinking water and having a credit card.
Oh, yeah, that's important here on this location.
Yeah, you have to pay the toilet. Galibu an Sanifair an der Stelle.
One
car. Kong lässt grüßen.
Yeah. Musst du so lange rennen.
Okay, go, 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 go. Run, Forrest, run.
Putting dead bags in here will be a different story altogether.
What are you cooking today?
Pasta salad.
Mm-hmm. Pasta salad?
Yeah, it's the best meal to cook or to have a cooking shift with because it's the fastest by far. I'll be done in 10 minutes and other meals have 2 hours to cook.
And we have mozzarella today.
Yeah, we are like yes. The tomb, you know.
It's like really premium
yeah,
today.
Like catering.
It gives a wrong impression. Usually we don't have mozzarella.
Hey, Toffee, it's time for Daily Dennis.
Today we have driven 658 kilometers with an average velocity of 81 kilometers per hour. We passed the checkpoints in Caffrin and Dunmara and are currently in position 4 of the World Solar Challenge.
Today we started the race from the pole position. However, we had to stop due to electrical issues on the car and had to wait about 20 minutes before continuing in the race. Fortunately, our electrical department could quickly fix this issue. But in the meantime, about 14 teams have passed us and we landed on position 15. However, we managed to catch up to most of the teams that have passed us and in the end of the day, we landed on position 4. Abbruch.
Ich bin so durch zu beleidigt. Ich glaube, es wird von Rettag zu Rettag schlimmer.
Hallo.
What are you doing?
I'm drying the cells because we just cleaned them and we don't want them to stay wet overnight because I don't know, they might mold. I don't know why we do it, but we do it. So yeah, I'm drying them.
So cleaning the solar cells is part of the daily routine?
Yeah, because we overtook a lot of cars today, which is on one side good, on the other side a lot of dust came onto our wheels when some trailers took off off the road and let us pass. That was nice. But they were, thanks for making it brighter. But it also means that we got a lot of sand on our lid, so we just cleaned it off with some water, distilled water, because we don't want minerals on it. And now drying it off, so it's ready for the night.